serving seeks in communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions. Sevastopol transit system is reporting a good service.
Anyone else catch that? Over there! Someone's here! I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
to reception. Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly. Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut. This is obvious, Sam.
Thank you. help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please, response. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need...
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks some synthetics.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
You! Hey, you! Need some help?
I need a doctor. I need it.
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up. I've opened the elevator for you. Come on. Come. There's no time to lose. Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Come on, let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. That's right, along that corridor.
Thank you.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things.
Medic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human.